Buddy, welcome back to Let's Play Clockwork. Hi. All right. Wow. So I just got on this and I'm already starting to get scared. And I'm anxiously laughing. But it's gonna be okay because we have Bishop! He's like, okay, stop getting so excited. So we're locked in. We're locked in. And that weird skeevy ghost lady just totally, I hope, walked through us. And didn't possess us, because that'd be just, I can't handle it. So let's go, because I heard this doesn't last forever. So wait, did we get like locked out? Ugh. Okay, I guess we gotta go in a different... Oh, what do I keep hitting? Oh my gosh. Direction. Which is bad because I'm not good with directions. But we'll make it work. What? Whoa. That wasn't there before. What? Oh! Okay. Whoa! Okay, I guess I'm not lost? Oh my gosh. Okay, no. Oh my gosh, what the heck? Oh my god. Really? Why? Oh my gosh.
About time we got to killing.
This is... I love how he starts laughing. Oh. Okay, what's this? Okay, touch. Whoa! I see the skeletons and freak out, and he starts laughing. Let's look around, though I don't want to. Oh my gosh. This is Hannibal Lecter's dream house. That was, okay. This is, what are these balls of like light? There it is again. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm determined to... What? It's a Death Lord? Where's magic? Maybe I can shout it to death.
Bruce, Rhoda!
Yes. You're like an old man's skeleton. Okay. Oh, that's better. Okay. You look pretty, but you seem scary. What? Whoa, what is this? He's... Oh! My gosh, I can't! It's too much jumpy stuff. Okay. Well, went up the floor. Let's see. I should have guessed. Yeah. Ooh! Where's that from? Oh. Okay. I really want to get out of here. Oh. Alright. I despise these locks. The only thing I despise more than these locks are the computers.
What a piece of her you're gonna have to get through me!
Yes! This is why everything's gonna be okay. Alright. Whoa. What? This reminds me of Majora's Mask, Zelda, where you do the quest where you like race an otter so you can get a glass bottle. Just because you had to go through the rings. Sorry. Okay, Glass Lake. Okay, that... Maybe that was it. Okay, are you still here? Okay, good. These are a lot of stairs. Oh my gosh. I really hope this isn't gonna be the last time, like, we dropped off the stairs. Ooh! Oh! Aw, are you okay? Whoa! Oh! It felt like Jesus for a second there, walking on the water. Well, that's interesting. So, I guess we're here. Maybe. Maybe. Okay. Whoa. Whoa. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Really? No, no, no. Do not tell me you are gonna follow me underwater. That's no. Mm-mm. I don't like it. I don't like it. Oh gosh. I forgot how to sprint. Oh, I hope she doesn't have, like, some weird connection to us or something. Ugh. More skeletons. I'm starting to get used to them. I love how he just laughs. He's having the time of his life. And I'm like, just get the out of here! Let's see. Another death board.
Bruce, Roka!
This is interesting. Whoa. Wait. He just walked by me. I love it. He bumped into me. Okay. There we go. Oh. No. Darn it! Don't be so fast. Is that Skeevy Lady? Oh my gosh! Oh! Oh my gosh. I love it! Yes! Where's your bow? Okay, here we go. Alright. Oh.
Nice
play. Yes. He's really. Alright.
Let's end this.
See her. I guess let's just walk across places. Yes.
Who's good. I think I'm going the right way. FYI, I suck with directions in both real life and video games, so I apologize in advance. Oh, no, 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 no. Go away. Shoo. Shoo. Oh my gosh, it's the noise now. Bishop, save us. Oh my gosh. That scared me. I'm sorry if I hurt anybody's ears. Oh,
yeah.
Oh, no. Okay. Oh my gosh. Run away. No. I don't like it. I'm like laughing hysterically right now because I'm like, okay, is she gone? Is she gone? I'm curious. Did she leave? Oh, oh my gosh! Sorry, I hope I'm not hurting people's ears. I'm sorry. I probably should just keep going. I'm just like running into any direction I can find. This is a horror movie, guys. Okay. I'm going in a direction. Okay. Where'd Bishop go? Hurry! Before she finds us. Oh my gosh! Oh, I'm gonna have a heart attack. I apologize in advance, you guys won't get to see the rest of this, cause I'm gonna be in a coma. Oh my gosh! You're just wrong. There, just oh, that was so scary. Oh no, I literally feel like I am in a horror movie and not the type with the happy ending, but I don't think a lot of these have. Or movies have happened. Oh my gosh, where is that from? Where is that? What? 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 Oh my gosh. No, 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 no. No. Talk.
The way I see it, we're not having enough sex. You're my wife. I'm your husband. You can always have me fuck you more often. Unless, of course, you just can't handle it.
Nice. Let's do this.
Why not? One. I just love making you shout for the right reasons. Come here, my wife. We've wasted enough time talking. There are other things we could be doing.
Yeah, like not dying. Oh. Okay. I'm presuming this is the mansion. I'm not gonna say it's beautiful because I'm scarred by this place. Hi.
Hello.
Oh, God. A voice. Hello?
Welcome to Hope Castle. I am Van Harm. It has been many years since our last visitor. The prostitute wants to speak to you. Please, follow me. Looking out where I heard the rock fall. By the sound of it, you are lucky to be unhurt.
I am hurt.
It has been threatening to collapse for a long time now.
Ugh.
That means there's no going back that way. You may be trapped here. Well, the prostitute will know what to do.
I'm hoping that's not the skeevy lady. So, are you like a robot?
Please follow me.
Ugh, I don't like that voice. Alright, let's go see this person. Okay. Ugh. This is...
I apologize for the state of the house. It has been just the rush to the dark here for some time now. I shall light the lamps momentarily.
Please! We need light. Who are these people? Hey. What's up? Oh. Hi. This is really pretty. Okay. All right. I think I had a heart attack back there. Oh, no. Let's be safe in the house.
Here we are. The prostitute is just over there. Please introduce yourself to her.
Okay.
In the meantime, I shall go light the lamps and unlock the doors.
Thank you.
Please excuse me.
Such manners. Oh, great. You're not human either.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
Well, I'm really stupid because I walked through that tunnel. I came through the mountain tunnels that are awful.
And the tunnel collapsed. Yes, I heard it. No one has used those tunnels in well over 100 years. There is only one other way out of the castle and this valley. Beneath the keep is the travel machine. It can transport you to the major settlements of Skyrim. Ask Lahar to take you to it. He will need to let you out on the other side.
Okay. Can I ask you some...
Go to Lahar. Ask him to let you out through the travel machine.
Okay. Let's go. Oh, it's a garden. Where do we go now? Okay.
Anyone, I've met in the master bedroom, since you may be staying with us for some time.
Staying? Lamash too said you show me to this travel machine. Oh my gosh.
That is strange. The travel machine is not functional at this time.
Of course.
In fact, very few machines here are working right now, as the pressurized steam they rely on is not reaching the castle. Perhaps she forgot.
Mm-hmm.
Here, I can show you. The travel machine is this way, beneath the keep. Mm-hmm. Please, come this way.
All right.
Try entering the machine. You shall see that it is not working.
Oh, it's a map. Okay. Yep, not working.
As you can see, the machine is cold and lifeless. I'm afraid you cannot leave.
Is there no other way out?
No. The cliffs surrounding the castle are too steep to traverse, and now that the last tunnel has fallen in, no avenues remain. To be honest, I have thought the route you took to reach here to be blocked on the other side for a very long time now. After all, we are subject to the occasional tremor here, from Red Mountain. I believe. In fact, one such tremor is to blame for the lifeless machines about the castle. It was particularly violent and breached the main steam pipeline. I attempted to repair the damage, but my brothers and sisters hampered my efforts and drove me out.
Brothers and sisters?
Yes. Tell me, Lerndurel, deep beneath the castle. They have grown wild, and we are no longer welcome there.
Could I repair the damage?
You could. Doing so would restore steam power to the castle, yes. The pipeline ferries steam from deep in Erdurel, but it is easy to find. It can be followed back from the castle. And it is spewing steam. From what I saw, at least 10 sections of pipe have been breached. All must be replaced. Fortunately, plenty of scavenged replacement pipes are lying about down there. They were intended for eventual use in the castle. Alternatively, if you know how to work over metal, you may want to use one of the forges down there to cast your own. Above all, however, be wary of my brothers and sisters, for they may attack you.
Of course.
Passage to Erdurel may be found through the mausoleum, outside. Lamash too has the key, you will need to obtain it from her. In the meantime, you are our guest here. Please treat Clockwork Castle as your home.
Okay.
If you have questions, I will try to answer. If you wish for me to show you around some part of the keep, I can do that too.
You're so nice. Whoa. There's some work about the castle. There's some work about the castle I'd like you to do.
What needs to be done?
Could you clean the cobwebs?
Very well. I shall clear them away. Certainly.
Please.
Very good.
Very good. I love how I'm telling you what to do in your own house. Steam pipeline is broken.
I see.
So the travel machine is working.
Yes. Then you can stay.
Stay here? In the castle?
It is simple. You are trapped here. Therefore you cannot leave here. Therefore you must live here.
Lahar said to ask you for the key to the mausoleum.
Yes, I had him give me the key. Lahar can be simple. If he had decided to go back down there and try to fix the pipeline again, he might not have returned.
Could I have the key?
You wish to try to fix the pipeline yourself? Very well.
Okay.
I may have answers.
What are you?
I am a machine of bone and metal.
Bone? Are you undead?
I am a machine. I am made of bone and metal.
Got it. Here we go. A strange ghost was following me in the tunnels.
Ghosts are not particularly unusual. They are a recognized phenomenon.
Yes, but there was something unusual about this one.
How so?
She made me cry. She hurt me.
I see.
Made a strange wailing sound.
A sound. I see. Very well.
That was no information. Okay.
Somewhat. Very well. Abakchumar kicked you a thumbs amakai. The Abakchavadod Kigorchum kicked himself.
I don't understand.
No, you wouldn't.
Okay.
Very well.
I should probably ask
that is all, then.
All the questions, but I'm not going to, because I'm smart like that. Oh my gosh. That was sarcasm, by the way. Okay. Probably gonna edit parts out because, oh, are you doing your work already? If I get lost, because, like I said before, I suck with maps, so. This video could be like 2 hours long because I'm just trying to find my way. Okay. Ah! this. Transfer items from receptacle to travel room. I thought that was like a trash can or something. So I kept wondering where to find the place that we're supposed to be, and then I realized, wait a second, why don't I leave through the front door? Makes perfect sense. Did I think of it? No. Yes! We finally found it! Videos a million years long, so I guess next time we're gonna repair the steam pipeline rupture. So yeah, all right, well thank you for watching. I don't know what I'm saying. Thank you for watching. And please be sure to be a subscriber, like, share, and I will see you guys next time.